Assalamu alaikum. My name is Lamia Al-Hassan. I'm a professor of pathology at the Faculty of Medicine, Jazan University, KSA, FAMER Fellow 2021. My project is about implementation and impact of TBL, team-based learning, at the Faculty of Medicine, Jazan University. My advisor is Dr. Abu Abeyda Yassin. Introduction: TBL facilitates a learner-centered approach where students in interactive small groups use peer-assisted learning to solve authentic professionally relevant problems. This study was conducted to implement TBL at the Faculty of Medicine, Jazan University, thereby will be referred to as FOMJU, and to assess its long-term impact on learning outcomes. It's an interventional study to assess the faculty's satisfaction about using TBL as an educational strategy before and after FDP, faculty development programs, and assessing the student satisfaction after the implementation of TBL. The results: the faculty were satisfied about using TBL as an educational strategy, and their perception and orientation about TBL was markedly improved. Student satisfaction was improved after a TBL session, and many preferred it over traditional lectures. Now, many medical schools have adopted the model of TBL due to a number of reasons. Methodology: the context is the Faculty of Medicine, Jazan University. It's an interventional study. Study population: all FOM staff, JU and others, and also from other health colleges, as well as fourth year medical students, both males and females at the Faculty of Medicine, Jazan University. Intervention: faculty development programs was conducted on TBL for faculty via Zoom platform, and 60 plus attendees. TBL sessions for fourth year medical students in a professionalism course, 115 respondents, both males and females. And evaluation of TBL was done pre and post for faculty and students via Google Forms and SurveyMonkey using a 5-point Likert scale. The outcomes: FDP on TBL, implementation of TBL in a professionalism course for fourth year medical students, and development of a TBL manual for both staff and students. Table 1 here shows the role of student interaction and collaboration before and after TBL implementation. And as you can see, TBL promoting interaction and encourages student interaction was statistically significant and encouraging integration. And the p-value is based on a chi-square test. Table 2 shows cognitive abilities and preparing students in comparison between TBL and traditional learning. As you can see also, that TBL prepares students for professional life, and TBL better than traditional learning was statistically significant. This figure shows a comparison between mean responses of the students about TBL before and after program implementation. Now, before is in the blue, denoted by the blue color, and after is in the green color. And many of the domains showed marked improvement after the TBL session. For example, TBL better than traditional lecturing, and assessments reflect application of theory into practice, and so on. So as a conclusion, faculty were very satisfied and confident with using TBL as an educational strategy. Students were highly enthusiastic and motivated, and many preferred TBL over traditional lectures. TBL should be implemented in all courses at the Faculty of Medicine, Jazan University. Achievements so far: FDB on TBL, training for core faculty members participating in TBL sessions in a professionalism course, TBL implementation for fourth year medical students in a professionalism course, and long-term impact. We hope to adopt TBL across all preclinical and clinical courses and modules at the Faculty of Medicine, Jazan University. And lastly, I would like to acknowledge and thank my advisor, Dr. Abu Abeyda Yassin. Thank you very much.